7 million people will be restricted to their homes. Food shops and essential services are allowed to remain open during the lockdown. Both the army and the police are enforcing the measures and arresting those who defy the orders. The country has the highest number of infections in sub-Saharan Africa. There's been no deaths so far. President Cyril Ramaphosa has called for richer countries to help African nations deal with the economic fallout.